Hello traders, Jordan here, hope you're doing fine. Quick update about our Aussie dollar plan. As you remember from the last video, the idea here was pretty simple. We're looking for the breakout out of this daily channel, and we had two false breaks, divergences. It all said that we have all the reasons to continue higher, and this is exactly what's happening. As you probably remember, I said that it would be best to wait for the pullbacks, wait for hidden bullish divergences to appear on the 4-hour chart and or the 1-hour chart, and this is exactly what we got here. Tiny one, quick one, but of course once we are in front of reversal, because let's not forget the ongoing momentum until now was bearish. Okay, this is the channel, price is creating lower lows, lower highs, so obviously we're moving down. And the idea is very simple, and the theory here is very simple. Once you have a reversal, most of the times the initial pullback would be only one wave, and that's why I said it's best to look for hidden divergences. And once you got them, go ahead and start your attacks immediately. Why? Because once the momentum is reversing and the trend is switching, you're going to have a lot of power, a lot of volume, a lot of momentum in these first initial moves. And as you can see, this is exactly what's happening, okay? So we got the hidden divergence right here, and that's the 4-hour chart, there it is. And boom, immediately, only one leg, no ABC, no nothing, no two waves. You move hard. You can see this divergence confirming the 4-hour chart divergence right here. Double bottom, beautiful divergence on the MA's, RSI and histogram. Break above, okay, just being conservative, no problem with that, I love conservative. And continuation, okay, simply buy the book. This setup already paid. Well, I'm always checking out the last swing, so 1-to-risk-reward ratio was there, and we're already above that. I do believe we're going to continue much higher. This setup is now developing a 5-wave structure. It's now developing a possible divergence. We are reaching towards the previous swings, and those swings were basically the touch points of our channel. And we're also reaching a beautiful magnet zone starting from the first leg, which is giving us 261.8, and then we have another one from the excuse me, bigger cycle, which is right here. So you can see that this zone is absolutely fascinating. 73 plus zone is where we can expect the price to stop, and very likely, by the way, this divergence to be gone in order to create something like that, and then continuation. Why? Because then we're going to have special cycle, bigger special cycle here in the middle, and for the continuation. On this leg, however, I would expect a deeper correction. Okay, of course this is a shot in the dark, could be flat, could be double wave. I really don't care. I just know that I'm waiting for this zone to be reached. I'm waiting for the divergence to be completed. I'm expecting to see the pullbacks. This is our natural supportive zone right here, marked as well. We have another one here. Okay. And again, once we get the confirmations, such as hidden divergences, such as double waves, divergences on the lower time frames, that could be trend line breakouts, that could be step trading. I really don't care. The idea here remains, again, very simple and to the bullish side. Buy pullbacks, okay? So that would be zone number one, then the pullbacks, and then looking for the continuation. I really hope that you enjoyed this part right here. Your stop loss must be at break even if you did not cash out the entire position. And that would be starting from here, the next zone where you can start looking for possible signs against you, false breaks, etc., etc., and this is where you can look to cash out the entire position. So that's pretty much all. Thanks for your comments, guys. It's really motivating for me to keep on doing these videos. Now I know that you guys like them, So thumbs up if you like the video, comments, discussions, let's bring life to those. And of course, don't forget to join us in our Telegram groups. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.